His legs are just fine and dandy. And this is such a blessing to have this little fella too, because most people that have ostriches, they will not let you do this. Most people with ostrich farms do not have ones that are this friendly that'll let you just touch their necks, let alone their face and their bodies. This guy will sometimes even let me show you his thigh and under his wing. Boy, let me take a look. Come on.
Oh, okay.